Jaipur is known for food, culture, heritage, sports, kabaddi, but we also be known for one very talented girl, a young teenager who's been known for the social entrepreneurship she's doing. She is the first person from Rajasthan to do this. Welcome, Nandini.
Hi.
Hi. So tell me about your social entrepreneurship, what you're doing.
So basically, I started this foundation called Fight Red, which is an organization that works to eradicate the stigma that exists for HIV. Because people don't know ki HIV kya hai, they don't know how is it spread. And that is what Fight Red works for. And how we decide to eradicate this stigma is by giving these children a set of skills so that they can sustain in the future, empowering them basically and helping them making them interact with the unaffected population. So that there is a sense of confidence that they have.
Nandini, how did you come to this whole idea to do something like this? What made you to do this?
So basically, I've been associated with HIV positive children since I was 8 years old. And I've been visiting an NGO called RAISE. And that's when I realized that these children go through so much every day. These people basically, all the caretakers and everybody, they go through so much every day just because they have a condition that they cannot prevent or they cannot control, which is HIV. And that's when I realized that हम लोग अपनी लाइफ को बहुत ही टेक इट फॉर ग्रांटेड लेते हैं एंड वी डोंट यू नो रिस्पेक्ट अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स दैट वी गेट व्हिच दे डू नॉट इवन गेट सो दैट्स व्हेन आई रियलाइज कि इन लोग को दे शुड गेट ऑल द इक्वालिटी दैट वी डू
ओके सो टेल मी समथिंग दैट नाउ व्हेन यू आर इनटू इट हाउ मच डज इट मेक अ डिफरेंस टू यू इन योर लाइफ
बेसिकली फॉर
बिकॉज यूर अ टीनेजर
हाँ जी
तुम्हारी सोच बहुत एक छोटे बच्चे जैसी सोच है बट योर थिंकिंग इज वे बियॉन्ड इमेजिनेशन लाइक पर्सन लाइक मी थिंकिंग और यू नो एलडी पर्सन सो हाउ डू यू थिंक नाउ व्हेन यू आर इनटू द होल फाइट रेड थिंग
Me being a kid, a lot of people don't take me seriously because they're like, ये तो बच्ची है, इसकी बात कौन सुनेगा? And but then
क्या लोग सुन रहे हैं आपकी बात?
काफी now when I started this Fight Red, I was alone. I didn't have a team with a lot of elders. But when I talk to elders, now they're realizing कि अगर ये बच्ची कर सकती है, तो then कुछ sensible होगा. So now I have a team which has elders also. So when there are adults. And more people actually do listen to me.
So, did your parents support you for all this?
Yes, they did.
They did?
Completely.
And your school?
School also, yes.
So, are they proud of you that you did something very different?
I guess, maybe. So, I was thinking of having a talk in my school also for HIV positive children because children are very influential and we spend so much time on the internet and so much time on social media and we read so many things that, you know, to this dimag mein aise atak jata hai. So that's when I thought that children abhi they're so easy to influence that it should be started from schools and then gradually on to the other age groups.
And how much your friends are influenced by you? Because सबसे ज़्यादा इस एज पे फ्रेंड्स ही इन्फ्लुएंस होते हैं और इन्फ्लुएंस करते हैं।
आई हैव टू चाइल्डहुड बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स हु आई हैव नोन सिंस आई
नेम देम
या ईशा एंड अनन्या सो दे यूज्ड टू गो विद मी टू द एनजीओ आल्सो सो व्हेन आई टोल्ड देम दैट आई वांटेड टू डू समथिंग फॉर दीस पीपल सो बोथ ऑफ देम आर वेरी इंटरेस्टेड एंड ईशा डज आर्ट एंड अनन्या इज मोर इनटू यू नो डांसिंग एंड एवरीथिंग सो ईशा कम्स विद मी वंस इन अ ब्लू मून टू do teach art to these children and you know awake their creative side and we're in 10 so we have boards so we do not have that much time I do try to take out a lot of time but for them it's a little difficult to take out so much time
so tell us about you are the first person to be selected from Rajasthan for Ashoka Youth Fellowship how did you get through it
there's one of mama's this thing so this lady from a college in Jaipur she called her mama and she was like, I want to take Nandini's interview and she put it up on her blog.
What is this blog name?
And I don't know. So that's when that's how they came to know about me and that's how I got called to Bangalore for this fellowship, for this
How was
venture.
Your experience to get through this?
It was one of the best experiences I've ever had and it was one of the most learning experiences I ever really had because we live in a very secure environment now where we don't have so much exposure and we think that we're like the ultimate ki we are doing such a good job and I don't know if there are more people but when I went to Ashoka when I went to Bangalore I met so many people who were doing things that are much more creative and much more different than what I'm doing or what any other child my age is doing so it was a very eye-opening thing and they taught me a lot of skills like they taught me how to be empathetic towards people of all this thing people of all social backgrounds all age you know, everybody basically. And it taught me how to think of every problem in a very creative way.
Okay. So, are you proud of yourself?
Yeah.
So, have you become like a popular girl in the school?
No, not popular, but yeah.
I'm sure you must have been because you're into sports, so you've been in the limelight.
Yeah.
So, are you liking this limelight right now?
Not exactly, because it's, you know, people just keep on constantly asking you, kya kar rahe ho, kya kar rahe ho, and I'm like,
abhi main kuch nahi kar
raha.
Okay. So tell me one thing, Nandini. You go to school, you play squash.
Hmm.
Where do you get time to do all these things and then get into this?
Yeah. So Wednesday we don't have squash, the sport I play. So Wednesday I generally try to go on the weekends and on Wednesdays especially to the home, because I have this kind of bond. So the day I don't go, I just feel so down, because these kids, you know, when they smile at you and when they laugh, and playing with them is a highlight of my week. So the day I don't go, the week I don't go to them, it's just like kita miss ho gaya.
So what message do you want to give people of Jaipur, especially the teens of Jaipur, because mostly all are busy in the gadgets, they aren't doing anything great. I mean, great, I don't want to know like how great they are, but a different thing that you are doing. So
I think this problem that basically exists is because hum log, as a teenager, we think that we're just kids and we can't do anything. That's what I thought.
Mm.
But then I realized that I read a lot of stories about children who at this age have done wonders and who've done so much change. And that's when I realized that age is just a number.
Mm.
And I had heard a lot about that age is just a number. But when you think about it, it actually is just a number.
Mm.
And age is a very limiting factor, is something that is a myth, it's not true. And it's very important to start off as a child, because generally we're very empathetic towards others, because hamara bahut open mindset rehta hai na, hamare itne strong opinions nahi hote. Jaise kisi aap adult ko bolo jiske bahut strong opinions hai ki wo ekdam se apna opinion change kar le, but wo nahi kar payega. But for children it's very easy for us to embrace changes. So that's why I think that it's very important to start off as a child. One, this reason, and secondly, you're so empathetic towards others. You realize dusron ka feelings and you realize what they can go through, and you've not been molded into a person as of now. So that's why I think it's important
now
to start.
Now it's going to be your high school, going to be start.
My high school started, I'm in 10th.
Yeah, you're in 10th. So where is your life going to go? Your education is going to go? Is it going to go in the same subject you're continuing?
No.
Social sciences?
Yeah, probably. I wanted a psychiatry. I want to understand the human mentality and help people who are already in problem get over it. And I think it's very important to be very strong in a field like psychology, because the cases that come to you, you know, they range from being, you know, emotionally shattering to this thing. So that's why I wanted a psychology and help people become, you know, better and help their condition improve.
Where do you see yourself and Fight Red in the next 4-5 years?
I see basically Fight Red as a name that is, you know, spread all across India as an organization which gives a platform to HIV positive people, from children to adults, and, you know, a platform where they can exhibit their skills and help, you know, sustain in the future, because it's very important for them to have a skill so that they, you know, they are more confident about themselves. Because hota to hai that if I have a skill, I can go and proudly say ki haan main ye kar sakti hoon. But what if I don't have a skill? Then I'm not going to be proud of myself. It's going to lead to a lot of these things. And I want stigma that is associated with HIV to be completely eradicated, which is a very far-fetched idea, but jitna kam kar sakta hai, utna kam karne ka is what my goal is.
Who inspired you to do all this?
I got inspired by a child called Hanuman at Reza Shakir Kiran, who just passed away 2 months back. So his parents were taken away by him because of HIV. So they passed away and he was alone in his village. His family refused to take care of him because usko HIV tha. And you know, he used to just wander around his village asking for food. Ki ye de do meko, kuch khane ke de do. And you know, eventually people started getting fed up and they started feeding him beer and opium, alcohol and opium. And usko kuch pata nahi tha na ki kya hai. So he used to have it willingly because it was a medicine. Kadvi thi, but dawai thi jo usko sula deti thi. And you know, it just made him free. So when he came to us, he was so weak that he couldn't walk, he used to crawl, and he needed support to do everything. And can you imagine, he was approximately 9, a 9-year-old having liver tuberculosis. That's what inspired me to teach people ki ye stigma hai, it's not real, ye chune se nahi hota ya,
just because they're not untouchable.
Haan, exactly. So just because I've had this tea jo unhone pi hai, usse meko HIV nahi hoga.
So thank you so much, Nandini. You are an inspiration to a lot of young girls and, you know, boys of Jaipur. I hope this day continues and you become a face of it. we had to start from somewhere, so maybe from you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.